Hey everyone, it's RipPro. Welcome back to another episode of Tears of the Kingdom. I looked it up and no, it's not. So let's just keep going. Let me check out these ruins though. See if there's anything over here that's worth picking up. Especially weapons, because I am in dire need of something. Doesn't look like there's anything necessarily. Goodbye. Octoroc tentacle. Octo balloon. Gross. Leave me alone. Hey, there's a stable. Good. You're getting so close to the shrine. So close. Oh, what? Oh. It saw me. All right, let's see what this one has in store for us. Courage to pluck. Alright, so there's this right here. Let's see what this does. Nope, doesn't do anything. Is this Jenga? So it looks like I need a couple of these. Uh-oh. Crap. Should be able to safely take out the middle ones. What can I take now? Do not fall, do not fall. There we go. And that should, I would think, allow me to grab the ball. Yep. Alright, bring her back. And that opens up the end. Whoa, what? Alright, so I can probably use these to no! Crap. Saw something fall. Don't know where, though. There we go. Now this should let me up here. A Zonite bow. And I missed. However, I got what I came for. And we can just skip through this. Light of Blessing number 4. So I'll be able to get a heart soon. Next time I go to a statue. And then I think the green one is nearby, right? Yeah, green one's right here. Oh, it is thunder. Oh my god. That was nearby. Very nearby. Oh no, oh no. I don't want to get struck. I don't want to get struck. Oh, come on! That was just mean. Yeah. Alright. Like there's another shrine out there. No, no, leave me alone. No, no. There's somewhere I can hide. Oh my god. Let's just wait a few minutes. The sun going away. Or the rain going away. Thank God. Wait a minute. Beedle is here, I'm pretty sure. What you got? Wherever he is. Oh, there's a Korok. Alright, well, you know what? A torch is fine for now. There we go. You know what? That's fine. Whatever, I don't see Beedle. But we can do a quest real quickly. Just how long are they going to stay there? And they may have spotted us spying on them from the cliff. What should I do if they come all the way up here, I'm sorry, I didn't see you there. Am I preoccupied with the monsters that settled on North Halaka Beach below the cliff? Alright, I'm probably not doing that right now. Thinking about what would happen if they came up to the stable has me worried. Can't even focus on my work. I've been trying to find someone to go drive them off, but everyone I've asked has refused to help. It seems that kind of skill and confidence is in short supply. Anyway, do you see the big tree over there? If you look down over the cliff from there, you can probably see the monsters. It's an intimidating sight, to be sure. Everyone keeps saying not to worry, that they won't come all the way to the stable, but I'm not so sure. I don't think I'll really be able to relax until those monsters are gone for good. Oh yeah, here's Beedle. What have you got? I do need rupees. Or not rupees, arrows. I'll take 10. Let's see, he says he buys gems at a higher price. It looks like about the same. But either way, let's see now. I don't want to cook them in the pot. I do want to drop them all in the fire, though. There we go. Alright, now let's go to the next shrine. Pretty sure we're almost there. Almost, at least. Yeah, it looks like it's just beyond this field. No. No, I am not fighting a stone talus. Especially in this area, I'm just not equipped for it. Alright, so it's just down here. Yeah, I see the shrine now. There we go. I got a piece of meat, at least. Oh, whoops, I wasn't I'm looking at my stamina. Is it down here? Because there's also one up here. Yep, here we go. There we go. Let's head on in. A precise strike. All right, wait, hold on. So let me see what this does. Wait, hold on. So I should be able to maybe attach it like this. That'll create a pendulum. Oh, okay, I see. Needs to be way higher. All right. Made it? Yes. Awesome. So it's basically just a bunch of golf swings. Pendulum golf swings. There we go. Ooh. So knight longsword. Alright, so oh, careful. Not quite. It may have been a little too powerful. Oh, come on. So I need to be powerful, but not all the way. Boom. Okay, that wasn't powerful enough. Alright, how about that sweet spot? That knock definitely gave it a good knock. Is that gonna have enough to... Went a little too far. Yep, again, not powerful enough. Alright, how about that? Is that it? Is that it? Stop rolling, stop rolling. Yes! There we go. Done. Alright, there we go. Let's go ahead and skip this. Got a light of blessing. Number 5. Alright, but did a lot of exploring. Think it might be it for this episode. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Thank you for watching.